Last one, the next topic which you are going to study is cell cycle. Cell cycle is a sequential changes or systematic changes occurring during the process of cell division. In short, it is a stages of cell division. Now let's see how or what are the stages of cell division. Now there are two major stages of cell cycle. One is called as interphase and another is called as M phase. Interphase is the longest phase compared to M phase. Speaking about M phase consists of two major phases. One is called as karyokinesis and another is called as cytokinesis. Speaking about interphase, it contains three phases, G1, S and G2. Let's see what are the stages. Karyokinesis is further divided into four phases, that is prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. So these are the phases of cell cycle, or you can say sequential changes occur during cell division. Again, I'm repeating, cell cycle is carried out in two major phases, interphase and M phase. Speaking about interphase, interphase consists of further three subphases, G1, S and G2. M phase consists of two major phases, karyokinesis and cytokinesis. Karyokinesis means division of nucleus. Cytokinesis means division of cytoplasm. Karyokinesis is further divided into four major phases. One is prophase, second is metaphase, third is anaphase, and the last one is telophase. Here we completed with cell cycle. Thank you very much, students.